YNW Melly has been a breakout star in the music industry. However, he's going through some tough times at the time, where his career could have peaked. His journey to become the top rapper started at the age of 15, when he started uploading songs on popular music streaming sites, like SoundCloud, through his friend's microphone. His success came very quickly, and his fan base is massive and loyal. He delivered several hit soundtracks, which collectively got over 52 million views on YouTube. YNW Melly has always been a very controversial celebrity. He has been up and down in the media for both good and bad circumstances, which shows how interesting his life can be sometimes. Speaking of his lifestyle, Melly started from very poor conditions. However, as of now, he is quite rich and has improved his and his mother's life standards a lot. He has a current net worth of over $4 million, whilst being just 20 years of age. He has also bought many expensive things to show off his wealthy status. So today we will reveal a few. Here are the top 7 most expensive things YNW Melly owns. Before we get into this list, don't forget to leave a like on this video. Also, if you'd like to join this month's giveaway of a brand new iPhone 11, then all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck! Now let's get into it with Number 8. Ford Mustang. Cars always symbolize a rapper's luxury lifestyle. Where many rappers go for luxury brands like Bugatti, Lamborghini, and Ferrari, YNW Melly's car collection includes a Ford Mustang. Although Ford Mustang is known to be one of the most popular and iconic muscle cars in the United States, it's not the most expensive car in YNW Melly's collection. Considering that the maxed-out version of this car costs around $35,000, it's probably not the most expensive car of his collection. However, considering he's a fan of gold, he has customized his car's various parts with golden gems, giving that little extra cost value. Number 7. Bentley. YNW Melly might look like a young rapper who's all about funk and bling. However, he also prefers to have class. This is the reason why his car selection not only includes speedsters, but it also includes classic sedans. This is the reason why he owns a luxurious and classy Bentley. Bentley is known for making luxurious and classy cars for people who prefer traveling in style. And as we speak of style and swag, this is what YNW Melly's life is based on, not mentioning his criminal activities. Like everything in his collection, the interior and exterior of his Bentley are also partially customized, with golden gems. Number 6. Golden Teeth Grills. YNW Melly has a thing for golden gems. This is the reason why his outfit always includes something that is made of gold, or has some sort of gems in it. However, one very outrageous thing Melly owns is a golden drill for his teeth. Although it does not look very appealing, it does show that he likes to show off his wealth and his fondness for luxury items. He wants to look different from others and wants to display his wealth in every way possible. Grills are a pretty common way for rappers to flex their money, and Melly is on the same wave. Number 5. Aston Martin. The fastest and most expensive car in the young rapper YNW Melly's collection is none other than a maxed-out Aston Martin. The car is very expensive. Its price makes up 25% of YNW Melly's total net worth, which is $4 million, by the way. This car is the most expensive thing that YNW Melly owns, after his house, obviously. This car is Melly's go-to option whenever he has to go on his music launches and concerts. Number 4. A luxury house. YNW Melly also had quite a nice house. His house is in a good neighborhood in Miami, where many celebrities reside around him. His house itself is quite spacious and large. The house has its own swimming pool and even a basketball court. How cool is that? Now, the reason why this house gets a mention is due to the fact that Melly is just 20 at this point, whereas he bought the house when he was 19. Buying a house when you're so young is a huge achievement on its own. His house is valued at around $2 million, and therefore, its price has a large proportion in his net worth. Number 3. Jewelry Collection. As we've spoken about it before, Melly is incredibly fond of golden gems. This is the reason he owns dozens of gold chains, rings, and even watches. He also has gold-plated multiple daily life accessories, like his phone. He is so fond of gold that he even has gold teeth grills, as mentioned before. Expensive jewelry collections are very common amongst wealthy rappers. YNW Melly was not at the level of most rappers, but it is certainly a large price tag in total. Number 2. Spinning Earth Pendant. The most expensive collectible that YNW Melly owns is a spinning diamond pendant worth a whopping $100,000. The pendant is loaded with diamonds. The pendant was made by the self-proclaimed king of bling, Johnny Dang. He is known for his exotic necklaces, bracelets, and pendants. He made a spinning diamond-studded pendant for YNW Melly because that pendant symbolizes his relationship with the rapper. An expensive but cool luxury item Melly owns. Number 1. Guns. YNW Melly has quite a dark past, which is the reason why he's serving a jail sentence for first-degree murder of his two friends. This tells us something about his ammunition collection. The fact is that he's been seen multiple times, showing his guns off. We decided to add them to our list. The guns are surely quite expensive. However, they're dangerous as well, and are the reason why his defense for the alleged two-count first-degree murder became weak. Many people have impressive gun collections, so it's nothing luxurious to add, but YNW Melly has been seen with many different types of guns, which leads us to assume his collection is pretty large and very expensive. YNW Melly has not been in the spotlight for very long, but if he ends up beating his case, then his success will only skyrocket, and his luxury items collection will surely rise to new heights, which we will be waiting to see. So there we have it. Let us know what you think about this list in the comments below. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you are a fan of YNW Melly, and if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. Mixed Ice Media. See you in the next one.